This video is about the Kirby Bauer test. At the end of the video, students will be able to describe a Kirby Bauer test, perform a Kirby Bauer test, read results from a Kirby Bauer test, and interpret Kirby Bauer test results. The purpose of a Kirby Bauer test is to determine the appropriate antibiotic to treat a bacterial infection. To perform a Kirby Bauer test, you need the following materials. Müller-Hinton agar is a general purpose medium. It is not selective, nor is it differential. It also contains starch, and the starch will absorb any toxins that the bacteria might produce, which could interfere with the assay. In addition, it's a soft agar, which allows free diffusion of the antibiotics into the agar. Sterile cotton swab, a Bunsen burner, metal forceps, and the bacterial broth at 0.5 McFarland standard. In this picture here, you see an uninoculated broth on the left and a broth at about 0.5 McFarland standard. As you can see, the 0.5 McFarland standard is just barely cloudy compared to an uninoculated tube, as you see on the left-hand side here. When we perform a Kirby Bauer test, of course, we abide by the laboratory safety rules. That means you should wash your hands. And wipe the bench.